Hello, Mona from Scholarly here. Have you ever shared a file with a colleague, classmates, or students and instructed them to go to file, make a copy, and instead, they start typing on the document like it's their own? You don't want that to happen. Worse, they'll mess your file. So here's again another quick tip on how to create a link that will redirect them to have an original copy of the file. Step number one. You have to be sure that you shared your document either as anyone with the link or public. This has to be enabled before you can use the open copy trick. How do you do it? You can click first on the video above, and when you're done doing that, we'll proceed to step number two. Step number two, open the doc, sheet, or drawing you want to use. Click in the search box and look at the end of the link. Replace the word edit with the word copy in the link. Step number three. Copy and paste this new copy link wherever you need to, in an email, on your website, presentation, or newsletter. Don't forget step number one, if you haven't made it shareable, the link will not work. When the user clicks on the copy link, they will be prompted to make a copy of the file. This instructs the Docs app to offer to create a copy of the original and presents the user with a copy document option screen with a Make a Copy button. Once they click the Make a Copy button, it will make a copy of the file and add it to their Google Drive. Now you can make sure no one's messing with your file. That's awesome! Check our other videos for other Google Drive tips and tricks. Thank you for watching!